Hey everyone, coming to you live from my office, which is now my car, I guess. I wanted to talk to you today about negaholics. And they are exactly what it sounds like. Negaholics. People who are addicted to negativity. These are the people who like to talk in your ear. When you're sharing your dreams and your goals and you're excited about what you're talking about, they're in your ear saying, "Why are you always talking about that? Can you think of anything else? You can't do that. You don't have the money. You don't have the place for it. You don't have the space for it. You can never do that." Those people. They're the little people. They're like little slimy, sneaky little people just whispering in your ear. And sometimes we start to listen to them and say, maybe I'm a little bit too obsessed about this. And maybe they're right. Maybe I'm smart enough to do this, or popular enough to get this, and knowledgeable enough to know this and that. Let me tell you, see those people? They speak in riddles. They sound like they're giving you advice, and they sound like they're telling you something. Let me tell you what they're really, truly saying. They're speaking on themselves. They are speaking about themselves. They're telling you, you can't. They really are saying, I can. When they're telling you, you won't, they really are saying, I won't. These people speak in riddles. They're very sneaky people. That's why you have to know and be firmly grounded in you and know exactly what it is that you want, the goals that you've set, and be firm and be confident in it. See those little negaholics? Let them keep talking. You just turn a deaf ear. Because if you let them, they will drag you into their negativity with them. Think about someone who is falling off a cliff and you go down to help them, but they're not grabbing on to you to help you pull them up. That negaholic will be the dead weight at the end of your arm, pulling you down with them while you're struggling to keep them up. Negative people, they have a lot of energy because they spend the time in developing that negative energy. And you have to stay focused in your positive self. Keep a positive mindset. And when they come around, tell them, be gone. I am bigger, fitter, and stronger than you. Have a wonderful day and stay away from negativity. Because I tell you, your light, it will attract a lot of people. It'll attract positive people. It'll attract negative people. They'll be so curious as to why you're so happy all the time. They want to know. But they don't realize that they have to find that light within themselves. Because just like you took the time to develop your light, they have to take the time to develop theirs. It ain't easy. So, have a wonderful day. If you have any comments or feedback, please leave them down below.